given a thumbs up for the all VVIPs. He is now ready with his address to all of us, to the ISRO community. Thank you and goodbye.
धन्यवाद आप सबका.
My dear friends, good morning to all of you. I am extremely happy to declare that PSLV C-47 precisely injected CARTOSAT 3 and 13 customer satellites successfully in the desired orbit of 509 kilometer. CARTOSAT 3 is the Indian highest resolution civilian spacecraft. It is also a most complex and advanced Earth observation satellite ISRO has built so far. I must congratulate and compliment the satellite team over the entire ISRO for building and launching such a wonderful satellite. Also, I must compliment and congratulate the launch vehicle team for achieving this wonderful success. Let me once again wish or once again greet the entire ISRO team for such a wonderful success. At the same time, such type of success, again contributions from review teams, SR team and industry, I am greatly acknowledging their contributions. My dear friends, having achieved such a wonderful mission, you may be asking, what next? Our job is very, very simple. We are having 13 missions up to March. These 13 missions comprises of the 6 launch vehicle missions and 7 satellite missions we are targeting before March. Our hands are full. As usual, the team ISRO will rise to the occasion and meet the challenges and requirement and make every mission a grand success. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Congratulations once again.